I'm here.
Hello.
Kapow. So, where are you? Probably make a merchant. Who wants to be the merchant? I can't even think of a name. Be sure to come back even if you can't fill your time. So someone tried to eradicate, get rid of the miasma, but they failed, it seems. That or they're still trying and we just don't know it yet. But my first journey behind me. Oh. That's the end of the year. That out. Single one of us. Lopez, the merchant's daughter, is then called by her father. Another local. What we want. Like, I don't need to play as them. I just need to create them so that I can gain access to what their job is. Thank you. Oh, here we are. Time. Maybe a couple days. I don't have work. I don't have any iron. We'll get iron out. Because I deal with gold. Where'd the light go? Wow, the light disappeared. The room is dark. What's happening?
Hello there. How is everything with you? We ran into the Black Knight, you see. I've always wanted to see how strong a warrior he really is, so I challenged him.
He fought with nothing as disciplined as swordsmanship.
He just lunged at us wildly while shouting something.
It was like a great storm, terrible and full of wrath.
You sure that was the Black Knight?
Should you ever see the Black Knight on your travels, stay as far from him as you can.
I came upon the caravan from Mars Pass. It was overturned. Few monsters prowl the road, and I rarely see such travels. The sight was so bizarre that I merely stared in amazement before I could lend a hand. No one was badly hurt. They said that they were attacked by the infamous Black Knight. Why would he? But they weren't attacked by him. They challenged him. But it sounds like he was a monster. Still looking for information about things. This is why I hate. This is why I can't stand sites that are like, I'm trying to type something in a site, and it's like so hard to, because there's like six pop-ups that are all over the screen, which bogs the whole site down. And computer, and my computer, and my laptop. But if I turn on Adblock, the site will go into a, oh, you're using Adblock? We need you to turn that off now. It's like, we wouldn't have to use it if your site wasn't so-called sponsored. It's not sponsored by anything. It's like all these ads are not sponsored. hiatus. I'm sorry. So distracted by things. Okay, we're going in. I need to see what's new. Some new things here. Actually, there is a game. Inflict damage! I'm not even here to fight. I'm here to do something else. Like, I'm not here to. Okay. Hello.
Hello, Kapo. Kapo. Paint me, Kapo.
Paint me.
Whatever looks good, Kapo. Well.
Anyway, we're done. What? Another one? Alright, let's... I guess we'll do Goblin Wall next.
Hello there.
Hi.
My Papalpamus hurt his leg, so I'm stranded here. Could you possibly spare a loaf of bannock? I need to soak it in medicine and apply it.
Have you been real? I know it's the bandits.
If you can't, A bag of flour would work well, too.
I don't have either, but I guess I can give you some.
That should have been enough time for it.
You're a mighty fine actor, Capone.
All right, let's rendezvous with Gramps. Hey, you old geezer. How'd it go?
Got some booty, Capone?
Hey, I'm talking to you.
Right, right. There's no need to shout. I hear you just fine. While you two distract the sucker, I'll sneak up and make off with the loot.
You didn't even make it.
Yeah, that's right. So, where's the loot?
Huh?
Play dumb. You trying to keep it all for yourself?
He hasn't even done anything.
What's wrong?
How long was I asleep?
We could have slept for eternity.
I knew it.
Why would you get an old man to help you steal stuff, knowing he's gonna just fall asleep in the middle of it all? I was amazed to meet a traveler. Here's caravan. Brandon. Ointment from back home and returned. He showed me his combat crystal. Imagine a portable crystal. But carrying something like that around is just asking for a visit from a band of. No, could he have been? I guess. Yes, we're going in the Goblin Mall! Yeah!
The threat of monsters weighs upon the mind of every traveler. Brave Lilties purged the roads of danger long ago. But monsters still lurk about, biding their time in the nooks and crannies of the world. Goblin Wall is one such place. As they say, wherever there is light, there is shadow. I wonder if we will ever be rid of their menace.
Here. It's all bound to the boss. So okay. Yeah. What the? No! Kidding me. That's not quiet. Yeah, see, all this stuff is technically stuff I already own. But... Run away! Ow! Run away! Ow! Run away! Oh, good. I gotta find, like, Ray's. My attack power is way higher than my magic. Probably. Up everything in my sight. Good thing we don't actually have to, we only have to run this to the boss, mainly. But I'm, like I said, I'll grab everything just to be like, I did it.
I'm tired, Capo. It's your turn.
You're gonna have to wait. Thank you. Need that iron. Wow. I don't know how to get those contests. So let's just keep going. Goblin Gang. Oh, is this the one where you have to, Yeah, you do. Can't even. Two diarrhea.
Hail Moogle at your service, Capo.
Wake up, boo. We've got some.
Here you go, Capo.
When you reach the pass, don't forget to drink the water. I hear it's the finest. You have a bad aftertaste, and that means it's good for you. I'll drink it. Let's send an item.
I've got your reply, Capo.
Nice. Amazing.
So long, Capo.
That down. So Fang. Whoa, dark matter? How much did we get? I need it. I need it. That makes me wonder. That may explain why I got the Chris that one time. Even though technically I'm not. And the iron. You need like 160 points. So. But as long as you get. It's the first two. To actually get Sparkling Bracer, Wing Cap, Wonder Wand. Oh, and Kaiser Knuckle. We need to make sure we can get over 100. More than 100. Pretty much 100. Goblin Wall lies east of Isuna, nestled among the mountains of Ulamia. As expected, the place was infested with goblins. They engaged in dark, sinister ceremonies, so the people of my village feared them. I planned a daring raid into the goblins to explain the myth there. It worked. The village should be safe for now. We did it. Yay. We did it. And we're just getting started. I think I'm gonna play for another hour. So that means that we're gonna find this. Try to grind this dungeon out.
I'm feeling fabulous!
Actually, if you go backwards a bit. I wanna go back to town. The But that artifact, that plus five artifact, is probably gonna be good. Oh yeah, that put us really up there. Put us near attack power. I have iron now. And I have the alloy that I got.
Greedy.
So you can craft this stuff, huh? I don't need iron armor, is here. Oh boy, I ain't got money for that. But I can make that. Oh yeah. Well, now I'm just beyond the scale.
You're back. My.
I'm gonna find a merchant. Go back to the merchant. Belts can't be formed by me. I don't need this now, I have the weapon. I don't know how long it'll be until I make some of these. Give me this. Give me this. If I
Hello. Have you had any luck finding Myrrh?
Filled our chalice, so we're on our way back home.
That reminds me. We don't need this anymore, so go on and take it.
Actually, I might stop here. We did some good progress here. On year two. I ran across a caravan from Mars Pass. They were heading home with their townsfolk. Weapons they found somewhere. Like them preferred their own weaponry over. Now I have to see the weapon.
I'm feeling fabulous.
I can't believe that's what he says. Oh. It's weak. It looks like it doesn't have an ability either. Actually, keep it. They gave me it for. There had to be a reason why they gave. Yeah, that's gonna be it for now. I've been live for 6 hours, so I'm still trying to get in. With 14 looming over my head because I'm trying to get stuff done on that. That's all for now. We'll continue year two tomorrow. Continue year two tomorrow.